convention right now, and there's one called Class Craft. I don't know. Kind of nervous about it, but yeah. I think I'm gonna try and meet Grian, Gizzy, and Tortoise at 1 o'clock. So. Yeah, I've never heard of this game. I don't know why, but yeah, it does.
She's never seen this game.
Well, this one is played in school.
Okay.
I've never heard of it.
Classroom.
Public school or
any school? You got to convince your teacher to play. That's how it works.
Okay. So what's the educational purpose behind this?
So the idea is that whenever you do anything good in class, you get points. So if you were to ask a good question, or if you were to help them in the classroom, being extra attentive, you get points, you level up, and then you get powers. And the powers in the game are awesome because they're real. So the hunting power will let you eat class. Or like ambush will let you hand in homework a day. Or get a hint on the quiz. The teacher would set up whatever is going to motivate those students, essentially. But the idea is that the better you are in class, the more powerful you get in class. And then you play in teams, so this is your team. It's really important to take care of each other. Because you can lose points as well in the game. So if you did negative things, you could like arrive late for class, you can lose health points. But then your teammates can protect you, right? So they can kind of come to your rescue, and then they get points for helping out. And at the same time, as you get more powerful in the game, your character also progresses in the game. So this is one of the warriors, and then they start low level, and then they get stronger and stronger as they go. And then they can mix and match their sets, so they can kind of create their own characters. There's pets that they can train. So, and then the idea is that the teacher can put the homework in here as well. So that, like, if they gave assignments and different things to watch, yeah, then they get points for like handing it in on time or helping to watch.
This is really cool.
It's free for teachers. And then there's like a premium version, which has like more gear and a couple other like bells and whistles basically. And that's $8 a teacher for all their classes and honor students.
Is that for 1 year?
For 1 month, sorry. For 1 month. So it's $96 for the whole year. But it's still like, it's like getting a Netflix account. It's essentially the whole reason.
Thank you very much.
Yeah, so if you want to play.
Alright. Can you say hi to the vlog?
Hi! Nice to meet you.
Thanks.
That's pretty cool.
I'm funny.
No.